this was to create the image hamster staff to further our understanding and skills in Python. And also we want to gain exposure to different types of image manipulation within Python or Triton. And our personal goal was to create a funny image of the staff to submit to the Cosmos yearbook. So starting off with the challenges, like we have like a precursor to our image right there, but in the code right here, this was supposed to be where we had the green screen image on top of the background, and for the longest time we couldn't figure out how to get rid of the green screen in the back. So with the help from Ravi and Matthew and the professors, we got it to where we could replace the pixels of the green screen to the background. And also another challenge in that was we had to like test out, like guess and check which values to use to like get rid of the green screen. And as you can see, we kind of like messed up right here with Ravi's like blue shirt being completely like replaced by the background, which we eventually fixed. And also another problem we had was like positioning the where the staff should be, so that was also a lot of guess and check we had to do also. So here are the before pictures of all the staff, and then this was our background photo we chose, and the final photo.
And some of the lessons we learned was that since we didn't have like a definite thing to put in the Triton, we needed to like try everything until it worked. So it took a lot of like guessing and checking. And then we used comments not to mix up the codes with the functions that we wanted. And we had to try like a lot of pieces. And finding the right value of green, like he mentioned, was really hard since like they took Ravi's shirt off. So I guess fix that. So if we had a future version, we would like to add animation in the background, like a hamster running around or something. And then if you see the borders of this the photo, we can see like the green like on the background a little bit. We want to get rid of that. And changing characteristics, we wanted to add the clothes and like accessories, like their mermaid. And we could add more characters like me or like all of you in the cages.